The good news in Joshua does not lie within the story itself, but how this story challenges Christians to confront the dangers lurking within the Bible. These dangers still exist, even with hermeneutical strategies to deal with difficult texts. To disarm the conquest narrative, we just might need to confront practices such as continuing to authorize the Bible as the sole scripture within our tradition. Ironically, Joshua just might lead the way to a more liberative Christianity.